Of course, it's Mr. Boo. Y'all get money, lots of money, they have lots of money. But there is not a real money. It was only fake money. It was using a patient tool. So, it was included all of bills of buildings and the new bills of buildings. And I tell you it's big because there will be like a poor educational project, no value by you. And this is play money. Y'all think you know the way. It's just up and up. It's so easy. Like that. And it's done before, after this. So, it was included in also. So, it was included 200. So, we all set all 200 here. We become. How much do I need? So it was included 200 pesos play money. And the 200 pesos play money, you can see just that the makapagal, the one of the presidents of Philippines. So it was at 200 pesos in the back of the stage. It's just being seen the place of boy. And there are the chocolate kills and there are the tight shirt. The next is just being. So after this video, I have a vlog. So let's get the 100. And let's go. 3, 4, 5. So it was 502 here. So in the 500 pesos, new 500 pesos, you can see a Nino and Gaudi Aquino. But in the old 500 pesos, you can only see Nino. But now they were going together and they were so happy because in the old 500 pesos, he was being so dedicated, like that to be bad, being like sad. You know, being looked at his back, you can see the Puerto Princesa, the Subterranean River National Park, and you can see a Mooney Park. So let's just go here. And the next was 100. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 100. So it's 1, 2. Just we're going to do that. So in the 100 pesos game, it includes Manuel Rojas, the one of the presidents too of the Philippines. The one of the presidents. And of course, Cardi was one of the presidents too of the Philippines. And Ninoy was one of the senator of the Philippines in the 1980s. And this is Manuel Rojas. And he is in the 100 pesos game. And the back of the 100 pesos game is they have a the Mayan volcano, the world's perfect cone, the volcano. So that is a very beautiful perfect cone. And they have a whale shark here in the game, but yeah, now I put that in Tagalog. It's a very, very beautiful. And just being taught what the other information is about the money. Okay. So, the next is the 50 pesos. And we just count how many pesos. So, So grab a 50 pesos bill. So in the 50 pesos bill, there is cereal or cereal. So using the 50 pesos bill, and the back of the 50 pesos bill, they have a taale that you can found in Tagaytay. So bring in Batangas. It also bring in a Maliputo. You know Maliputo? So Maliputo. And the next is 20 pesos. So, just stop. And this is the 520 pesos. And it was held by Manuel Quezon, the second president of the Philippines. And the back of the 20 pesos, you can find the Malawi rice terraces, and you have a palm seed. So spend just being go here. And the next was 10 pesos bills. So there have no any more 10 pesos bills that is in paper, but there have a 10 pesos bill at the coin, but it will stay in paper.
Sweet. And it was more expensive.
And in the 10 pesos bill, it includes a 49 of a beauty and a dress in the fashion. And we have a Marisoling church here at the back. Yes. It's a billion type. So, the next is the 1,000. It's a 5,000. We have the sun, natural beer. We have the sun super. So, the 200 pesos bill was being green color, 500 is yellow, the 100 is dark blue, the 50 is olive red, dark red, the 1000 is light blue, the 20 was orange, and the 10 was brown. But I was always expect that 50, the 20 pesos is being 50 pesos, but not really, because the colors of them are not the same, but the real life, the real money, the 50 pesos bill have a orange here, so that you will be comfortable. Guys, if you want to look with like, comment, share your Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and your other social media. And because you didn't like it, you need to one more daughter to be able to see you on our channel. So see you guys in our next video. Bye!
Wow.